Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Hulu error code P-EDU101. So first of all, make sure that your device is properly connected to your network. But if it still doesn't fix the issue, try streaming Hulu on another device which is capable of streaming Hulu. If it works fine on the other device, then there might be a problem with your previous device. So make sure you are using the latest version of the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to go to your device settings and navigate to apps if you're using an Android, then tap on Hulu app. Click on storage and then tap on clear storage and clear cache option. But if you're using an iOS device, you need to go to your device settings, then general and then storage. From here, click on Hulu and then tap on offload app. And then a reinstall button will show up, simply tap on it. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, open up this page and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. And hopefully this will fix that issue. Well, that's all for this video. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.